Valen's notebook has revealed the location of his personal HQ, an outpost in a mountain pass. Early recon shows a large force stationed here, and the tank wrecks suggest a Tiger division may be operating in the area. Valen must be paranoid about security. After the betrayal in Siwa, it's probably justified. Though it makes the task of infiltrating his HQ and tracking him down a little more challenging. He set up shop in the ruins of an ancient monument dug into the mountain wall. I'll have to move slowly through the open pass. But it looks like my rifle will get plenty of use from the high ridge lines. It'll be a good idea to bring some landmines. Maybe have Brower spot targets for me too. He's a worthy accomplice, with a good eye for trouble. Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good.
Thank you.
You see? Didn't I tell you?
Panzer. Der Stolz des Afrika-Korps. Eine eindrucksvolle Waffe, von den Alliierten gefürchtet. Mit noch wehrhafter Panzerung und noch besserer Bewaffnung wäre er unaufhaltsam. Das ist die neueste Wunderwaffe, die Ratte P-1000. Gepanzert mit 23 cm gehärtetem Stahl. Das Hauptgeschütz ist das modifizierte Geschütz eines schweren Kreuzfahrtschiffes. Dazu kommen 4 Nebengeschütze mit Panzerabwehr- und Mausermaschinenkanonen. Mit einem solchen Bataillon würden wir die Alliierten in Nordafrika und anschließend in Europa vernichten. 1000 Tonnen unaufhaltsamen deutschen Stahls für das 1000-jährige Reich.